I'm going to do this video because I see a lot of people online getting scammed, crapped on, bullshit sold, thrown at them, that the way to get money online is through making a list. I'm sorry, folks, but you've been lied to, you've been duped, you've been taken everywhere. It is not in any list. The money that is online is only in the people's pockets that are driving to get online. This internet highway thing, all right? Personally, I've been in business since 1989, and every business that I have ever created and still have to today is from people talking to people. It has absolutely zero to do with any list. The list comes afterwards to send them birthday cards and thank you cards and how you doing cards and we got a special cards and da-da-da-da. But the very first and foremost thing you got to do is you got to talk to people face to face. You're not going to get people to part with their money. Oh, they may do it for a little while. And I've been in many, many, many MLMs since 1988. All right. Trying the same thing. Bring more people in, bring more people in, bring more people in. That is not the way that people really make success when it comes to business, any kind of business, whether it be on this internet highway or not. This internet highway has turned it into a 4-lane or 50-lane highway with millions of billboards on it. And we're all driving butthole to belly button, driving down this road 90 miles an hour with all of these fancy billboards flashing up at us. I got to ask everybody out there a question. Have you ever stopped and read a friggin' billboard? Never. They're quick flashes in the pan to get your attention to do what? To go to the location to talk to people. The internet and drive-thrus and restaurants have completely eliminated people talking to people. That's what you got to do if you want to be successful online. All these folks that are out there selling these so-called marketing programs where you learn how to market, where you get yourself a landing page, you can buy traffic, you can do this, you can get the email address, and then you can bombard people's email addresses with email after email after email after email. Personally, all my email goes to my trash, and then you can go through and pick out the good stuff. That's where these landing pages end up. That's where these autoresponders end up. They don't end up in anybody's house or in there talking to people. They don't end up with any sales, very few if any, because they're little shiny objects shiny out here on the internet that people just grab a hold of and then forget about. So I'm doing my darndest to step out here on this internet highway right in the middle of it and say, your landing pages, your autoresponders, and your lists are bullshit. They do not work. People are throwing thousands and thousands of money away trying this method. Get the list, get the lead, get the list, get the lead. No, 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 no. Listen, after 30 years in business, I can guarantee you this. You're only going to get to success is when you bring people in and you build a team. And you get a team together that shares in the responsibilities, and then you will become successful. You can't do it by your own. It is not going to happen on your own. President Obama said it. Everybody thought he was crazy. He was absolutely, without a doubt, right. You cannot build a business on your own. You have to have teammates. You got to have partners. You got to have people that have the same passion you do. Nothing to do with a freaking list. Absolutely nothing to do with a list. It's in the lips. What comes out these will not come out these when you're talking to people face to face. I have spoken to probably 65 to 75 people face to face, right here, online, no web page, none of that stuff, no landing page, no autoresponders, no nothing. We come in here to this, my office in my home, and we meet and we talk and we find out about each other. I've talked to people from Scotland, from Australia, from Africa, from New Zealand, from the United Kingdom, from Canada, from Puerto Rico, from you name it, all over the world, face to face. Now, if you're believing that the marketing system that you're using is the one that's going to make you wealthy and rich, you're sadly mistaken. The marketing systems that are online today are bullshit. People don't buy from lists. People buy from people, and it comes from their lips. So there's my little rant for today. And it is amazing where we have come from. I have come from. This team has come from. We have all people around the country, directors in England. We have them in Africa. We have them in Australia because, excuse me, I grab a sip of coffee. The money is not in any list. The money is in the lips of the people that you meet and greet and get to know, like, and trust. If anybody tells you anything else, you send them to me. Send them over and take a look at what my program looks like. It's called peoplehelpingpeopleclub.com. That's peoplehelpingpeopleclub.com, all right? The link will be below down here. But if you're falling for the crap and you're falling through the hole that everybody does, millions and millions of people falling through the hole of the landing page and the doggone autoresponder and all that stuff, think about your mailbox of all the junk mail to get. All that stuff you're throwing away, and that's what's happening on your money that you're doing for all this baloney. You need to